And a popular Dunkin' location has closed in Rochester downtown. This East Ave location is in the same mall as Salinger's and Temple Bar and Grill. Dunkin' Corporate tells us they shut down for good last month. A sign on the door simply said they are closed and to check out their location on Monroe Ave instead.